I'm Ryan with ExtremeTerrain.com, and this is my review of the Harkin Hoister Garage Storage 4-Point Lift System, available for all 1987 to 2016 Wranglers. This system is great for those of you who have the dual tops and want somewhere to store your hard top when you have the soft top installed, or if you just have a hard top but you live in an area where you're able to take it off for a very long time, and you want to have the hard top stored in an area where it's not going to get damaged or scratched. The Harkin system also makes it very easy to install and remove the hardtop without having to have an extra set of hands around. This is an inexpensive and effective, no-frills hoist system that works no matter what year your Jeep is and what body style you have. I like this hoist system because it uses 4 points of contact on the ceiling. That allows the load to be spread out a little bit more, and it makes me feel better about having a big, heavy, expensive hardtop hanging from my ceiling. Like I said, this is a no-frills system. It doesn't have a crank or power to raise and lower the top. This is a manually operated block and tackle system, and everything you need to get it rigged up in your garage is included in the box. The components that are included in the kit are all of the eyelets, pulleys, rope, and the braking system that you need to get this installed, as well as a comprehensive set of installation instructions to help you along the way. I really like that this hoist is adjustable. You will need at least a 10-foot ceiling, but aside from that, the adjustability lets you install this anywhere. One thing you'll notice about this hoist system that makes it different from some of the others on the market is that this doesn't have a frame. That does keep the cost down, but it doesn't give you a place to store your freedom panels. We rigged this up in our shop just to show you how this works, but in your garage, these eyelets will be screwed into your ceiling joists. Aside from the eyelets at the 4 corners of the top, you also have a set of pulleys in the middle, and at the other end of the block and tackle system, you have the braking system that gets screwed into the wall. A nice feature of this braking system is that if you do lose grip of the rope when you're raising or lowering the top, the brake will come on and the top won't fall. Even with the detailed instructions that are included with this kit, you will want to give yourself a few hours to get this installed. You'll need to have a drill handy to pre-drill for all the eyelets and a socket set. Harkin takes all the components you need to build a really high quality hoist and puts them into a complete system all at a really reasonable price. So if you're looking for a really simple system that turns what used to be a 2-to-3-person job of removing or reinstalling your hardtop and makes it something you can do by yourself, and gives you a safe, convenient spot to store your hardtop where it's not going to get scratched or damaged, the Harkin Hoister accomplishes all of that, and it does it on a budget. So that's my review of the Harkin Hoister Garage Storage 4-Point Lift System, available for all 1987 to 2016 Wranglers, that you can find right here at ExtremeTerrain.com.